ladies and gentlemen. What is up? It is Warrior 12, aka the Phantom Slayer. And I just want to tell you that once upon a time in a galaxy close to thee, you and me, there was an alien invasion. And we had to go and persuade them to draw back, to crawl back. But they said, so we had to call Eda Prime. Ladies and gentlemen, this Platinum Solo is brought to you by Warrior 12, aka the Phantom Slayer. And yes, I'm here today to bring to you...
Whoa! Hold up. Delivered to your car door so you can do more.
Damn advertisements.
More splash.
They don't pay me for this shit.
More stock.
That shit off my exclusive. Oh my god, another one. Can you fucking believe this? Come on, man. I'm trying to make a video on this shit. Here we go. Okay. Alright, back to the real shit, okay? Back to my song. I was trying to fucking sing a song and I just really fucked it up. But, anyways, my song was about Eda Prime. That didn't sound right, did it? Like, Eda. Let's call her Eda. Eda Prime. Eda Prime said it's time for the Reapers just to go back. And they looked at her and they really cut her no slack. But once they saw the big shotgun in her hand, and she said it's not a joke, she wasn't laughing, they climbed back in their spaceships. Or at least they tried. But their brains were blown out, cause she got 20 headshots. Oh yeah. Eda Prime. Look at her. Just look at her beautiful. She is so fucking beautiful. Have you ever want to fuck a robot? If I've ever want to fuck a robot, it has to look like her. It does. I'm sorry. I know I'm getting a little weird on you guys, but god dang, if I ever wanted to stick my dick in some metal, it would be that ass right there. Eda Prime. Eda Prime. She's got one message for Reapers. And that is cheerio. Cheerio, motherfucker. Cheerio. Bye bye. Cheerio. She's a serial killer. Cheerio. Cheerio. Eda Prime. Eda Prime. Ladies and gentlemen, Warrior 12 presenting to you. I am the Phantom Slayer. Yes, and I am yet to reveal myself to you. But until then, let's fuck up the Reapers. Shall we begin?
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Let's do this! Copy that, she says. I love my cyborg right here, man.